Members of the Transport Workers Union Local 234 have officially ratified a two-year contract with SEPTA, averting any talk of a strike. The contract includes 3% wage increases each year of the deal, also hazard pay, paid parental leave, and it adds Juneteenth as a paid holiday. The TWU represents about 5,000 frontline workers, including bus, trolley, and subway drivers.